the fact of fear is always there. Because what fear does, it gives you a sense of realism.
The emotions are exactly the same, it's just at different levels. You know, you don't want to fail, you want to get to the next level, you want to move on, so therefore that emotion is still there.
Hello, I'm Andy McNab. I'm working with DICE on Battlefield 3. Read all about it in Cram Magazine.